Hi, it's me. Let's watch whatever's premiering now. I'll listen to it like this now. This, but it's not okay to fight though. Like, ever. No need for violence, I say.
Store has zero tolerance policy for theft.
I understand, sir. I
Yikes.
mean, I know my son is so sorry. He has a new phone. I'm not sure why he stole this one.
I'm gonna have to call the police.
Wait. He's a straight A student.
Huh.
He's at the top of his
So
class.
this is the
He's
genius.
through a lot right now. Please, I can pay for the new iPhone. Please just don't call.
I wonder why you're getting that one while he has one now, though.
If I hadn't have come, what would have happened? Do you hear me?
Headphones.
Richie, are you listening to me? You know you could be in jail right now.
Whatever, I'm sure jail is better than being here.
You might want to rethink that one, buddy.
Wait a minute. I can't believe his grades, though. I can hope they weren't all lies, if
I
I'm
know
being
these
honest,
last
yeah.
2 weeks have been devastating for both of us. But you know that this is not what your father would have wanted for you. If he was here.
Well, he's not, is he?
Definitely dead.
He's dead.
Yep.
Richie.
What? It's true. Why would I listen to someone who decided to.
I think it's time for me to tell you the real reason why he did what he did. See?
I don't care.
Whoa.
There is no reason that'll ever be good enough. I'm done talking about this.
Richie! Richie!
Let her explain, Mia.
Do Is Richie mad? Leave me alone, Dylan. You guys hear that? She wants me to leave him alone. Just like your father.
You can watch him out.
And I'm just being honest.
Don't even know. Here it goes
You guys
now.
hear about that guy that drove up Interstate 5, the Golden Gate Bridge, and just
Oh
jumped off?
gosh, it's here.
Like, I mean, how messed up is your life for you? There and just wanted to drop.
There seems to be like plenty of violence throughout the videos nowadays. Oh, come on, how could this have been possible?
Well, Richard, you don't have priors. You have a 4.0 GPA.
Right to
30
court.
credits.
Yikes. That's
I'm
a bit
not sure what
shocking.
you're doing.
My client doesn't belong here. He's got a bright future ahead of him at Cordell.
We thought he doesn't belong here anyway.
Things have been very tough for him lately since his father's death last month. In fact, the reason why he even got into a fight was because somebody was bullying him about it.
I see. Is this true, Mr. Webb? Well, sorry for your loss. But we can't have...
He did answer you anyway. Better. Go on, then.
I'll mandate that you see a therapist. Upon successful completion of 10 sessions, we'll wipe this from your record.
That's right, even though you're the smartest guy in school.
I would hate to close the door on a young man with so much potential. You won't regret your decision. Thank you. I certainly hope not. This court is adjourned.
I mean, his potential seems so high. So, it's actually shocking when...
So you're
graduate to like this.
Once upon a time. Do they still do Pizza Fridays? That was my favorite day. Well,
what's about to happen?
What would you like to talk about, Richie? We still have a few minutes left.
Quite moody.
I don't like to talk about it.
Wait. Hope you don't force yourself into something.
Well, our time is over for today, but we can explore this further on Thursday if you'd like.
How'd it go?
Not great.
Not everyone needs a therapist, I say.
That's what I was afraid of. God, he's just been so angry lately. Non-communicative. Well, at least with his words. He never used to be like this.
What he's gone through would be a lot for anyone to deal with, especially a teenager. Depression manifests in so many different ways, and unfortunately, anger is one of them.
Do you think medicine would help?
I typically don't like to go that route. From my experience in these types of situations, the best way to help him would be to find a way for him to shift his focus from the pain he's feeling to new possibilities.
All right.
What do you mean?
Well, getting him a new hobby or a new creative interest. Something to redirect his energy. Him having something to be excited about?
I would say interest more than hobby.
It's the second most important thing, at least.
Second most important. What's the first?
Getting him to forgive his father.
Come on, let's see. Look who got on well. With each other. Till one of them passed away. It's hard to get over, ain't it?
Richie, I made dinner.
Not hungry.
I'll just leave that there, just in case. Look, I know that you're upset and can't understand why your dad did what he did. That's why it's so important for you to know the whole story.
Yeah, listen to it this time. My days. Here we go again. You see that? Just try. Instead of stopping her from trying to tell you.
Would you like to talk about what happened at school? Or would you like to talk about your father?
I don't want to talk about anything, all right? I wouldn't even be here if
I... You feel like your life is over. Get it?
You don't have to talk.
Nice jumper, nerd.
How about if we just play instead? Now, how chess works is... Oh, so you know how to play. Funny thing about chess is that it's a lot like life. Every move matters. No matter how big or small it may seem.
All I know is, sorry, but just the knights move like this. Do you get it on the squares? I tried showing you on the camera.
Like a real, true chess player does. Oh, wow. I was not expecting that. Checkmate. I've been playing for 7 years. How long have you been playing? Since last night. Wow.
You only started knowing to, by then? Well, no, I'd say long time before.
What took you so long? I'm gonna be late.
Oh, you're not going to therapy today.
What? Why not?
Good.
Since when do you care about not going?
Just tell me what's going on. Why am I not going to...
You're not going to therapy today because Dr. McGee is coming to you.
Hey, Reggie. You ready to go on a little adventure today?
Yeah, it's happening. Just watch.
Where are we?
Chess Club!
This is just a little place. Old-timers like me like to come and play chess and spend time. So, now, let's see if yesterday was just luck or genius.
What is this like? You've got a new pal if...
So what's your plan?
If it's unable to be your dad ever again or something?
I'm talking about life. What are your goals, your dreams? Your mom says you want to go to Cornell, right? Is that true?
I don't know anymore.
So you're gonna give up on all your dreams because your dad...
It's your turn.
Richie.
I don't want to talk about my dad, okay? I hate him!
Did you?
Is a strong word. Let's explore that. Define hate.
You want me to
define hate? Hate is what I'm starting to feel for you.
Yeah, don't... Alright. Don't vaporize that high now.
You're entitled to that. Please, continue.
See, this is what I mean about therapy. It's all an act! You want me to define...
Two exclamations in one!
You can't even confront your own demons!
What do you mean? That little girl in the photo. When I asked about her, your whole body language changed.
So don't act like you can help me. When you can't even help yourself.
What body language?
Her name was Emily. You see, I adopted her when she was young. It was just the two of us, and she was my whole world. I was the happiest I'd ever been. That is, until everything changed. She just got sick out of nowhere. We ran every test, did every treatment. Spent every dime I had. We couldn't save her. I couldn't save her.
Just damn.
After she was gone, my whole world turned upside down.
So yeah, it's just like...
So you see, everything changed for me. I completely shut down.
But how could he hate the person that died?
Yeah, well, it's really hard for me to move on. Clearly, I haven't fully yet. But one day I was watching the movie Rocky, and there was a quote that just stuck with me. Rocky says,
"Go on.
Life, it's not about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward."
I mean, it's especially too short. Do you get what I'm on about? He just said it.
No matter how hard I get hit. I don't know how to do that.
Then try. Come on this time.
It would help a lot if you could find peace in forgiving your father. Which won't be easy. I mean, it was really hard to forgive myself. I lost Emily.
But why this hard, if I may ask?
If I moved on, I could help save other kids. Like you. But sometimes I ask myself if I'm even making any difference at all.
I think you're now dead. Come on, Neil. Stops.
Trying to tell me what happened. No, now.
Finally. Car accident. Is it?
Your dad had cancer.
That instead.
Reggie. The doctors gave him 3 months to live. That's why he was coughing all the time and in and out of the hospital. As he got closer, his whole appearance started to change. He got so skinny and frail. He still didn't worry about himself. He was so worried about you seeing him that way. And
something he never said, literally.
He didn't know how. He loved you so much.
How to tell it you, that's what she means.
He never ever wanted to see you sad. It wasn't right what he did and how he did it. I promise you, he loved you so much, more than you could know.
So that. Really?
I can't even imagine what you were going through. But I want you to know. I forgive you, Dad.
Good. Get on the grave that way. So now keep revising. Offered a place, a uni. Now there. Oh. The video we just saw up top, I remember it. Something I never shared with you lot while I watched it myself. And after all that, good night for now, so there.